Hello guys, you're back with our next lecture. In this lecture, let us go through the next question. Okay, so this question belongs to GATE CSE 1999, guys. The given question is the relational algebra expression equivalent to the following tuple calculus relation. Okay, so they clearly give a tuple calculus relation, right? Yes. So T such that T belongs to R and T of A, so the value of A should be 10 and, okay, so the value of A should be 10 and value of B should be 20, okay. So now this is the only condition. So I think if you recall, we are working with these conditions only, right? Mainly. Okay. So now if you check option A, everything is good. But here we are having OR operation. So that's wrong. Similarly, when it comes to option B. Okay. I think we are directly eliminate option B and D, right? Yes. So to be clear, when we are working with union, how it is working, guys? So union will work as OR, guys. Intersection will work as AND. So just with this analysis, I think everyone can conclude that C is the correct answer, right? And to be clear, D is not going to have that much understanding, right? Because subtraction or symmetrical difference works completely in a different way. So if something is common, they will cancel and this will be the result, right? Yes. So basically, I think C will be the most appropriate correct answer, right? Yes. And to be clear, students who have studied sets those concepts, they can directly relate it, right? So whenever we are writing AND, so most probably intersection could be the most nearest relation, right? So to be clear, they will be exactly same, right? Yes. Okay. So I hope everyone got a clear idea with respect to this question. So in the next lecture, let us continue with the next question. Okay. Yes. So let us meet in the next lecture. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Like, share, and subscribe for more awesome videos like this. Thank you.